You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna kill me a Haitian. And then I'm going to make love like a man. You know that, Chica? Something like this.
He's so gross. Loser.
Prick.
Hey, baby! I wouldn't touch you with a 10-foot pole. Humberto Robina, he likes the ladies, not some goat in a skirt. Tommy, I love you. I love you. Let's go.
Go where? Can I get a cup of coffee first?
No time for coffee. Besides, I just had one. We're gonna take out the Haitians. Tommy, how do you take out a snake? You bite him in the ass.
Whatever you say, Humberto.
Tommy, you go and get us a little Haitian car. When you get it, come back and pick up my boy, Pepe. And take them out to the Haitians. Then, you go around to the Haitians' processing plant. And you use their solvent as an explosive. Boom! Bye-bye!
Humberto, what about you?
I'm going to stay behind and watch over that cafe with Papa. He not feeling so good, you know?
The last thing I needed was this. Maybe the last thing I needed was an enema. But this comes close.
Let's go find our muchachos.
What the hell is that? This weekend is the Ammunition Film Festival with free screenings of the documentary.
You lost, man? Whoa, man, you drive like a crazy bitch.
Hola, amigos. Oye, the summit is around the back, amigo. Bueno, Haitian putas. Wait.
Vamos,
indeed.
Hello, my compadres.
I don't know about this, the robot thing. It's weird. Quickly. Is he really 42? Did he shop in the kids aisle? Did he get on a roller coaster
no,
ride?
No, they do nice pizzas here.
No comment. Next caller.
Oh my god, trauma! I meant that. That's my line. I'm supposed to save. Oh god, this guy is such a dick! Next
okay,
caller.
In you go.
Who's on the line? I mean, who's on line? What number is it? Who's on the line?
Hello, Claude. This is Morgan. I'm just vacationing down here, having finished my doctoral thesis into images of young boys in post-Lapsarian Greece and the erotic understatement of the fugue in contemporary Baroque. Fascinating stuff.
Do you have a question? I'm confused.
No, woman. I just wanted to tell Claude about my thesis.
Going to plant the bomb. Cover me.
You want trouble? You got it.
Run! Keep walking, Ming. You're next.
Hey, how's the cafe?
Oh, wonderful. Incredible, Tommy. Incredible. No wimps, Tommy. Just real men. And the beautiful women. Anyway, I wanted to tell you, me and Papi, to us, you're Cuban. You have proved yourself, man. You got big cojones.
Well, thank you, Humberto. Nobody said that to me since I left jail. See you around.
Ese huevo quiere sal, man. Trust me, she's ready.
What are you thinking?
The scum of the earth in my book. And look at the great societies they built. People want to be told how to act. And most people are idiots. And that's exactly who my teachings appeal to. This lawless, permissive society has no boundaries. And without boundaries, how do you know where the limits are? You have to know what's good and what's evil. You need someone to tell you so. Single moms have obese kids. It's a fact. While rich people have a lot of guilt, unnecessarily, in my opinion.
I agree. I don't think these people understand just how hard it is to potty train. You have to give a treat when Precious makes a poop. My kids are big boned and they eat prunes every day. But that's what's wrong with this country. All of this emphasis on being thin and healthy. When my children are hungry, I hand them a spear and send them out to the park to catch their own food. They're learning how to be self-sufficient. Yesterday, my youngest, Jono, killed the postman, but at least he was trying. So I gave him a cuddle, I told him to hit Daddy next time he comes home late smelling of cheap perfume.
Okay, it's time to take a break before we hear about any more criminal acts against government employees. You're listening to Pressing Issues. Morality is the subject at hand. Let's explain exactly how free radio without commercial breaks works. We'll be right back.
You're listening to VCPR, finally, a radio station for teachers and librarians. You've been enjoying Pressing Issues, but as is normal, you can't listen to an hour's worth of programming on this station without us begging for money. It's the bi-daily begathon here on VCPR, where we hold your favorite shows hostage until you pony up some cash.
You know what's so great about...
How you doing, mister?
Got any spare change?